Minimum de points. The mystery is always in the openness of the story.
Look in the lens or not? In the lens, okay.
I am Erin Lopez. I'm a photographing artist. I play with reality. Creating lies. A perfect lie without knowing that I'm lying to you.
I was very fascinated when I was for the first time in the cellars. I started to focus more on the walls, and what was so interesting is that not only nature has left its traces, but also human beings. Human being photographer. Most of the time, if you look at my art, you will see people. For me, it was a big challenge working for Runart to change. I wanted to make still lives, but still with a human approach. When I was looking at the artwork Muga had made, what really struck me was that his outlines and his curves that he's using. And then I wanted to add something. I wanted to make more abstract. It's very strong. It's again black and white, going back to my roots from the 80s. It has a kind of poetic feeling, but then like more a punk. It's really rough, and I'm very happy with the results.